date is July 21st, 2522, and it is once again a peaceful afternoon in the city of Monarch, or so it seems. Across the ocean in Europe, a drug war is raging between the Robot Mafia and the Snipes Incorporated agency. Snipes Incorporated is planning to send in its three top agents, Ad Rock, MCA, and Mike D, aka the Beasties, to follow up on a lead regarding the whereabouts of a recent transaction. Later in the day, a call comes in to Snipes Incorporated, reporting a hostage situation. Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Yes, this is Snipes Incorporated. How may I be of service to you?
We've got a hostage situation that needs to be attended to here at the corner of West 43rd Street and Mario C. Boulevard.
Yeah, all right, we're on.
Okay, thank you, but hurry. There's no time to waste.
All right, gotcha. Agents Snave Akeem and Rias Nodge brief their agents on their plans to penetrate the building where the hostages are being held. Alright, I've just received a call informing me that there are hostages being held in this office complex slash work building. Now, our plan is to proceed down this 53rd Street. The rendezvous point is here. Once we reach this point, we'll split up. One team going this way and the other around back. This team in the front, we'll call them Team A. We'll then distract the hostage holders and try and negotiate with them, while this team proceeds through the back and holds them at gunpoint. These team members, Team B, must be completely successful for everything rides on them. All right, men? Let's go.
Okay, so that's good. All right, let's go, man. Let's go.
Yeah. You're going to go around that way, try and tie them down. I'll come through the back. Let's go.
Let's go. Okay, freeze.
Oh,
you guys are stuck again, huh?
Oh, let's go to the party. Yeah. Oh, you're done here. Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Okay, I think we finished them off. Good job.
All right, you guys okay?
Okay there.
After being rescued, the little Johnnies give the two agents information about the Stuffy Gang.
Yo, what up, y'all? Yo, what up, y'all okay in there?
We're okay, thanks to you.
Hello, I'm Johnny, second grade. I have some information you would like, I think.
Yeah, what?
It is about the Stuffy Gang. They work for the Robot Mafia.
Thanks, man. Word to your mother.
Yes, they're using us as a distraction to keep you guys out of the office, I think.
Why would they ever want us out of the office?
The Robot Mafia. They're kidnapping some star agents or something. The bosses, they called 3PO and R2, know about the plans. You should talk to them to find out, but they'll not be easy to find, I think.
Oh, sweet, yo. Peace out.
Rias and Snave proceed back to headquarters, where they assign their investigative robot, Mr. Roboto, to find all the possible locations for the Robot Mafia, bosses 3PO, and R2.
Yo, Mr. Roboto.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Mr. Roboto.
Yo, this is some serious business. Can't be joking around here.
Alright, fine. Mr. R, could you print out all the possible locations where the Mafia bosses 3PO and R2 might be?
No problem.
Hey, say, where are the Beasties?
Yeah, where are they?
After figuring out that the Beastie Boys have been kidnapped, Snave Akeem and Rias Nodge proceed with caution to the location given to them by Mr. Roboto, hoping to take the Mafia bosses by surprise. All they find is an empty warehouse.
Alright, everybody, freeze!
What the? There ain't nothing here but old run-down factory.
Yeah, maybe 3PO and R2. Maybe they got wind of our operation. Busted out of here.
Unlikely. Here, let me check the horizon.
Yeah, go right ahead.
There they are. They just went into that office complex.
Let me have a look.
What the? You fool!
Huh.
You seize, okay?
Oh,
jeez.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Let's go.
Let's move out.
Come on, let's go. Go, 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 go! Okay, you stay here. I'm gonna go place a bomb. Okay, I think the coast is clear. Let's go in.
All right, move it, move it. Don't move, slime balls.
Yo, we got a bone to pick with you homeboys.
Yeah, where's your boss? And what's he done with the Beasties?
I am C-3PO, Human Cyber Relations.
Are y'all deaf or something? Where's your boss?
And where's the Beasties?
And this is my counterpart, R2.
So, you wanna play games? Do ya?
Oh my goodness, where's my arm? Alright, the Robot Mafia boss is Mr. Robot. He's kidnapped the Beasties to prevent them from breaking up his gang over in Europe. He's holding them hostage somewhere in this factory.
In this factory, you say, huh? Well, thanks for all the info, but we don't have time to chat.
Yeah, peace out!
Alright, we know Mr. Roboto. He's obviously in our conference room. We're gonna have to go in there and take him out. The lives of the Beastie Boys are in our hands.
Yes.
Make no exceptions. Take him out.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. This is big. Let's go.
Ready? Oh, there's heavy enemy fire. Get down. Get down. I got a shot.
Get down. Take it. Take
I'm
it.
I'm taking it. I got to hit him in the turntable. It's his weak point.
I think we got it! Alright, yeah, nice shot! Woo! Yeah!
Yep, just your average day at the office. Save the Beasties, save the world.
Yeah, you know, nothing big. Yeah.